Congressman Dean Phillips is keeping up a hectic pace here in New Hampshire ahead of Tuesday's primary. He's been saying that he'd be happy to finish in the 20% range, considering that he just started his campaign in late October and is relatively unknown. There's also a vigorous write-in campaign here for President Biden, who is not on the ballot.
Write-in Biden! Write-in Biden!
Some of the people in support of the write-in campaign have come to protest at some of Dean's events, and he turns it into a social event, serving them coffee.
And by the way, even if you're supporting Joe Biden, you're standing in the cold, you deserve coffee too.
The latest CNN New Hampshire University poll shows that 63% of Democrats here say they will write in President Biden, while 10% of Democrats say that they will vote for Dean. But again, here the undeclared or independent voters can also vote in either the Republican or the Democratic race. So in that case, you've got Dean Phillips and Nikki Haley both competing for the same pool of those independent voters.
How y'all doing, Granite Staters?
While Phillips was in another part of the state doing a meet and greet, Andrew Yang, who was a presidential candidate himself 4 years ago.
I'm here supporting my friend Dean Phillips, who's running for president as a Democrat.
Yeah.
Was here in Manchester campaigning on behalf of Dean in a local bar.
Historically, Barack Obama and Bill Clinton got 81% to 84% of the vote here in New Hampshire as incumbents. So if Joe ends up way lower than that, there's a lot of explaining to do.
Phillips has a very busy schedule the next couple of days, and we'll be there too on his trail, tracking the developments. In Manchester, New Hampshire, John Croman, KARE 11 News.
The political races are heating up, and so is our weather. These next few days are going